a portal. An extraordinary opening in space or time that connects travelers to distant realms. A dead portal is a shortcut, a guide, a door into the unknown. But magnetic portals, or electron diffusion regions, we call them X-points. Cosmic physicist Jack Scudder figured out how to find them. Through places where the light leaves Earth,
connects to the magnetic field of the sun. Classroom created
an uninterrupted path
leading from our own planet to the sun's atmosphere 93 million miles away.
Observations by NASA's Themis spacecraft adjust.
Each day, magnetic portals open and close
dozens of times each day.
Classroom.
NASA is planning a mission called MMS, due to launch in 2014 to study the phenomenon.
Classroom.
With energetic particle detectors and magnetic sensors, the four spacecraft of MMS will spread out in Earth's magnetosphere and surround the portals to observe how they work. Magnetic portals are invisible and stable. Here are signposts, and Scudder has found them. Portals form via the process of magnetic reconnection. Mingling lines of magnetic force from the sun and Earth crisscross and join to create the openings. X-points are where the crisscross takes place. The sudden joining of magnetic fields can propel jets of charged particles from the X-point, creating
an electron diffusion region.
To directly pinpoint these events, Scudder looked at data from a space
probe that orbited
Earth more than 10 years ago. Magnetic portals are invisible and stable.
This means we know how to find them.